Lake Buena Vista, FLA. One of the biggest disappointments for the Mets last season, and there were many, was how poorly their pitching staff performed. An injured and underwhelming starting rotation put extra strain on a very imperfect bullpen. And that bullpen proceeded to post a 4.82 earned run average for the season, the worst mark in team history. With that in mind, the Mets on Wednesday made their first noteworthy move of the offseason, and it was to add more firepower to their relief corps. They did so by agreeing to a 2-year, $14 million deal with the right-handed reliever Anthony Swarczyk, said multiple people in baseball familiar with the agreement. The Mets deal came as the market for free agent relievers sprung to life this week, with several relievers the Mets had expressed interest in, such as Brian Shaw and Tommy Hunter, reaching deals with other teams. In turn, the Mets grabbed Swarczyk, with the deal awaiting a physical to become official. The 32-year-old Swarczyk is the type of versatile, hard-throwing reliever that the Mets were coveting. He will be part of the back end of the bullpen, along with Jerry Blevins, A.J. Ramos and Jurys Familia. I think we will have strength in that area of our team, and we'll be looking elsewhere for the next upgrade, Mets general manager Sandy Alderson said, indicating he would now focus on finding a second baseman and perhaps adding a hybrid first baseman outfielder. Although he would not talk specifically about Swarczyk because the deal was not yet official, Alderson said the team targeted a reliever who could pitch late in games, had a strong recent track record, and was familiar to the Mets' new manager, Mickey Callaway. Last season, Swarczyk posted a 2.33 ERA. While striking out 91 batters over 7-7 innings while splitting time between the Chicago White Sox and the Milwaukee Brewers. After a rough season with the Yankees in 2016, with whom he appeared in 26 games, Swarczyk signed a minor league contract with the White Sox last winter. He proved so valuable for Chicago that the Brewers, who were in the playoff race at the time, traded for him in late July. Swarczyk, who broke into the major leagues as a starter with the Minnesota Twins, has seen an uptick in velocity as he has gotten older, and he averaged a career-high 94.7 miles per hour on his fastball last season. He also pitched briefly in 2015 for the Cleveland Indians, where Callaway was the team's pitching coach until the Mets hired him away. Alderson has been reluctant to hand out lucrative multi-year contracts to free agent relievers given the volatility of that job, but he clearly felt the Mets needed an upgrade, even though it will cost $14 million. You can't succumb to the marketplace if things get too exuberant, Alderson said. I don't think we did that, but at the same time I think we got somebody we're really happy about and is going to improve us. Relievers are more important and better compensated than ever, given that starting pitchers averaged 5.5 innings per start in 2017, the lowest mark ever. Callaway and Alderson also said this week that the Mets are considering more flexible roles for their relievers next season.